What is up, Wednesday Club? Shoot, I almost forgot. I need to start with the song. Hang on. It is the Wednesday Club again. Here with my 100 closest friends. We're gonna have a good time. We're gonna sing some songs. We're gonna have a good time. We're gonna get along. It's the Wednesday Club. It's the Wednesday Club. It's the Wednesday Club. Oh, it's the Wednesday Club. There you go. Had to start. I almost forgot to start with a new theme song. I know Spunky Alex loves the weekly impromptu improvised theme songs. So there you go. Cheers, everybody. Hey, happy Wednesday. Happy Valentine's Day week. I got my my Valentine's shirt on to honor the week. I guess it's Valentine's Day week, right? So cheers to everybody. Cheers. Happy Valentine's Day. Got my Wednesday Club pint glass. Does anybody else use this thing every week? Or is it just me? I like to keep the dream alive here. How's everybody doing? Let's see. What's today? The 16th, right? So Valentine's Day, just a couple days ago. Hope everybody's doing good. Yeah. Since last week, I kind of hijacked it with, you know, some TLB and like swear words and stuff like that. I decided this week to make it, to bring it back around into the, you know, more into the tease world and keep it love songs. And if you guys noticed, there was about 18 or 19 songs to choose from this week. And you guys definitely picked some weird ones, so I'm kind of excited. I've been spending the last hour or so just kind of running through some of these songs, and it's going to be fun. Good choices this week. Not what I expected at all, as usual. But yeah, before I start rocking into the fan votes this week, just wanted to give one more shout out. I'm going to take all the TLB merch down off the site tonight. So this is your last chance, and I wanted to show you guys these. There's autographed vinyl. See, that's me right there, Tom. That's Darren, and that's Eric. On the Blood and Sand vinyl, and also on the self-titled vinyl, me right there, Darren and Eric. If you guys don't have these yet, basically, these are some of the coolest items that we have ever offered on the merch site. I mean, this is the real deal. This is vinyl. This is like, you start a band, you dream of having your album, like holding your album on a vinyl record. So if you don't have these yet, please do, because TLB is the shit and you guys know that. So yeah, pick up some TLB vinyl. I'm pulling them off the site tonight. So last chance to get them, for a while. They'll be back eventually on the site, but I don't know when. I'm kind of winging it. I'm making it up as I go, if you will. So, if you have any inclining of buying these albums, buy them now. I'm pretty sure our last test pressing sold, so there's no more test pressings, so that is really cool. Those are sold out, so now your only chance is to get the real vinyl. You can get it signed or, of course, unsigned for a little bit cheaper, but the signed is obviously way cooler. So yeah, that's my last little plug, and I got a plug Million Miler. If you guys notice, I'm getting ready for Million Miler, a Million Miler premiere. I got the mustache going. So yeah, Sunday night we're doing another Zoom party for Million Miler to celebrate the new release, the new single coming on Monday, and also my birthday is next Tuesday. So by the time I see you guys next week, I'll be 1 year older. But yeah, everybody, please follow the socials. Please go pre-save. Life moves pretty fast. If you don't stop and look around once in a while, you could miss it on Spotify and get invited to the Zoom party on Sunday. It's going to be giveaways. all kinds of stuff. I'll be hanging out. We'll do a little dance party. We'll be playing the song live and everything. So hopefully I'll see you guys this Sunday to celebrate my birthday and my new song. As you guys are also noticing, my hair is not blue. It's not different because I totally screwed up and got the dates wrong. My haircut is tomorrow. I thought it was today, but it's tomorrow. So, and I still don't know. Am I going blue? I was thinking maybe, you know how I have like the blonde streaks there, which are kind of like you can barely see them anymore because it's all grown out. But what if I did like the blonde streaks, but those were blue? Like, so little blue like streaks and highlights. I don't know. I feel like every time I start talking about my hair, the number of followers drops down on the that are watching. So I'll stop with the hair. But needless to say, by Sunday, I will have something different going on with my hair. So you guys will see me on Sunday for the Zoom party for Millie and for my birthday. And we'll see what's going on with me then. All right. And of course, next Wednesday club will be awesome as well. Okay, let's see, anything else? I'm going to be putting the Million Miler merch back up on the site for next week, by the way, the autographed albums, the regular vinyl, all that stuff, the t-shirts, so just so you know, yeah, tonight's the last night to get the TLB stuff, t-shirts, shot glass, all that stuff. Cool, so yeah, like I said, very strange set list this week. Yeah, literally maybe one of the songs that I expected you guys to pick, but kind of like, yeah, a bunch of weird ones. But that's okay because I like the weird ones. And I know on the Wednesday Club, you guys always like to hear stuff that I don't normally play or that you don't normally hear. So I get it. It's just always, it can't help but be like a what? Like they didn't choose that song or what, they chose this song that's like super old and how do they even know this song? So, you know, cheers to you guys, keeping me on my toes. Can you believe we're almost 2 years into the Wednesday Club? I was thinking about that and it was like, man, 2 years, that's a long time. It's a long time to be doing, like, to keep anything going, let alone a random free weekly concert on Facebook. I mean, yeah, I definitely didn't think when I did the first Wednesday Club in the middle of the, you know, or I should say the beginning of the pandemic, that, that I'd be going like 2 years later. So, pretty awesome. And it's been pretty fun and a hell of a ride. So cheers to you guys for sticking with me for, almost 2 years now. I think the date is in May. So I guess I'm jumping the gun a little bit, but I know we're going to like blink. If it's anything like 2021, we're going to blink our eyes and it's going to be May already, you know? So yeah, cheers to, I guess, a year and 3/4, let's say, something like that. A year and, you know, I don't know, 4/5, maybe, whatever. All right, so I'm going to start playing some songs here. I'm trying to think, is there anything else? Like I said, Valentine's Day was just a couple days ago. Hopefully everybody had a very fun Valentine's Day. This week I'm doing the more romantic songs, the love songs from Plain White Tees. So, I know last week we had our fun with all our swear words and our potty mouths, but this week we're gonna actually celebrate the, you know, make it a little bit more Valentine's Day friendly. For those of us that actually, or I shouldn't say us, because I don't, but for those of you who actually have somebody to celebrate Valentine's Day with and to share that love with, must be nice. No, just kidding. No, this is this week is for you guys, because this is the true love songs. I'm kind of thinking that maybe next week, since the new Million Miler song is going to be coming out on Monday, that maybe next week I'll do Millie week, because, you know, why not? Because I know you guys love Millie. And like I said, to celebrate the new song, maybe I'll just do all Millie songs next week, I think, on Wednesday Club. But then the week after that, maybe we'll go back. Since there were so many songs on the list for this week, maybe I'll do one more round of the love songs for the following week on the Wednesday Club. So give some of these songs another chance, you know. Make it just like the month of February, you know, just like the rest of the month, even though I think that'll be March 2nd or something, or 3rd, but we'll still do, we'll do a round two of these love songs, okay? But yeah, I'm going to just get going with some music here, you guys. Yeah, we're going to start with possibly the oldest song that was on the voting list. I don't know why you guys picked this song, but I'm into it. This is like, I guess the early, you know, young love kind of a feeling of a song. I tried to go all the songs that were like, you know, they were about actual love or about like being, just being in it with somebody. And I kind of left, you know, some of my songs have, you know, they're about love, but they're kind of about struggling for love or about, you know, fighting it out for love or like someday love or like, but I tried to leave those out and just include the songs that were like, yeah, we're in it. Or they're just like, I guess I shouldn't say that because some of these selections tonight are not necessarily, they're a little bit more longing songs. But I feel like longing, sometimes when you long for love, it's almost more powerful than actually having the love or being in the real love. Anyway, yeah, I'm just going to shut up and start playing some songs. Like I said, this one is probably the oldest one on the list. This goes way back, actually, to the very first Plain White Tees demo that was made in 1997 that you guys have never heard. But it also showed up on our album, Come On Over. It was a fan favorite, and so we kind of kept it alive. It kept on getting recorded. So this song goes out to anybody out there named Audrey. This is called Odd. Every once in a while I know. Off of the Come On Over album. That was Odd. I feel like my E string is a little out of tune there. Sorry. Let's see. Here we go. That's better. Whew. So yeah, I don't understand. You guys, there's all these, you know, beautiful Plain White Tees love songs on the list. And not that that is not a beautiful Plain White Tees love song, but just, you know, again, it's kind of an obscure one. So I don't, it's always surprising when you guys are like, nope, don't want to hear that hit. Nah, don't want to hear that hit. I want to hear this random song that I've barely ever heard before. But maybe that's, again, maybe that's why you're picking it, because you don't get to hear it very often. So, but that one's definitely been played a couple times on the Wednesday Club. So you guys seem to enjoy that of the old catalog. So cheers to good old Audrey. All right, this next one on the list is maybe a little bit more expected, I guess. This, I guess, falls in the realm of some of the more popular Plain White Tees love songs, I suppose. There really were a lot. Like I said, I put 18 or 19 songs on the list. So, or no, am I crazy? Is it that many? I don't know. There was a lot of songs. Yeah, it was probably, I kind of made it hard for you guys, I think. So, but yeah, like I said, this one I feel like was kind of expected. Just because, like I said, it's a little bit more popular. And we've been playing this one live at the live shows. So I don't know if anybody has been coming to see us lately. It's been really fun playing again. But yeah, we've been doing this one. This is off of the Every Second Counts album. This is called Let Me Take You There. Here we go.
I know a place that we can go to, a place where no one knows you. They won't know who we are.
Let me take you there from every second counts.
Every second counts.
Ah, yeah, that's a good one. Like I said, I kind of expected that one, I guess. Like, if there's one song on the set list, maybe two, maybe there's two that I kind of could have maybe predicted, but yeah, you guys are crazy. But yeah, that's a good one. Like I said, we've been playing that one live, and it always feels good. I kind of dedicate it to, like, any couples in the crowd. And yeah, people seem to love that one, so I feel you, I feel you. This next song, though, this one is a treat. I feel like you guys, I feel like I've maybe played this song once on the Wednesday Club, maybe twice, but I feel like every time I put it on the list, I'm kind of like, okay, there's no way they're gonna pick this one. And I actually barely put it on the list this week, because it does kind of fall more into the longing, you know, category, rather than the just straight up, we're in love and everything's great, you know? So I barely put it on the list, but I'm like, no, it's got a good romantic, you know, powerful vibe, I feel like. But again, I kind of felt like that's a waste because no one ever votes for this song. And somehow, again, you guys are just feeling the weird songs, I feel like, this week, because somehow it made it in the set list, and I'm stoked. Again, a lot of these songs, for some reason, have a bunch of falsetto, like, head voice in them. And I feel like I got through Let Me Take You There pretty good, but we'll see if I get through this one. All right, this one is off of the Parallel Universe album. And I believe it has on Spotify. You guys always know that I judge everything on Spotify numbers, right? But on Spotify, this is one of the least played songs off of the album. So again, not super popular. And you guys don't usually pick it on the Wednesday Club. I will say it is Darren Varel's favorite song off of Parallel Universe. So I know that people that do like this song really like this song. So so yeah, maybe there's just enough lovers out there that just really were like, you know what, I need to hear that one this week. So it's kind of about missing somebody, though. This one is called Lips.
I'm feeling so nostalgic. Your lips are something magic. I just wanna feel them one more time. I heard you got a new man. Girl, why'd you go and do that?
Bye.
our old messages, remembering all I wanna do right now is call you. Man, I wish that I could call you. God, I wish that I could call you, yeah. What I wouldn't give to feel those lips again.
That was Lips off of Parallel Universe. I got screwed up there because I say the same thing kind of like three times in a row, and I'm like, you know, but I know that I can call you. Yeah, I know that I can call you. God, I wish that I could call you. Anyway, so I screwed up a lyric, but that's okay. That's the Wednesday Club. No pressure. You guys love it when I mess up anyway, but yeah. But beautiful song. I freaking love that song. Yeah, that one, I don't know. There's something about just that the minor chord and that chorus, cuz you're all in Majorville for the verses, and then it's like immediately, like, oh, it pulls at your heart right there when you hit that chorus. And just, yeah, what I wouldn't give to feel those lips again, you know? I feel like there's somebody, we've all got somebody in our lives like that, you know? Even just like one more time, I just want to kiss you one more time, you know, because it's just like, I don't know, thinking about somebody or missing somebody or... Anyways. Yeah, but like I said, I almost didn't put that one on the list because it's, I tried to like... have the more like just we're in love and everything's great kind of songs. But I don't know. I threw it on there last second and you guys picked it. So cheers to Lips. Love some Lips, you know. Alright, this next song is probably the most yay, we're in love, and everything's great song the Plain White Tees have. Maybe not. Because there's still a little bit of longing in this song. But, yeah. This one, excuse me, I'm burping. This one, you always pick. So I'm actually surprised this one didn't win, like, first place or whatever. Most requested this week. Because you guys, I'm pretty sure, have picked this song every single time I have put it on the set list. So I am going to just play it. It's another old one. Oh, Megan Schick nailed it. Off of the Stop album. No, everybody's saying 1, 2, 3, 4, but it's not 1, 2, 3, 4. It's in the same key as 1, 2, 3, 4, which is D. But this is off of the Stop album. Your guys, the Wednesday Club favorite song of all time. This is Fireworks. Here we go. We'll be right back. the most requested song of all time, I think, on the Wednesday Club, Fireworks. If you guys have been seeing us live, or anybody has seen us live, basically since we've started playing shows again, we've played Fireworks in almost every single live set, thanks to the Wednesday Club. And I try to give a shout out, like, yeah, I don't know if you guys watch me every Wednesday on Facebook. I've been doing like a live thing, blah blah blah, called the Wednesday Club. But the reason we're playing this next song is because everybody votes this song every time, and it seems to be a fan favorite. So this song is for you, and we play Fireworks. So thanks, you guys have spoken, and the Plain White Tees are listening. And we've been playing Fireworks in the live set, putting that back in there. So yeah, don't get any ideas, Schick. We're probably not putting That Girl into the set list anytime soon, so don't even try it. Hey, no, I'm just kidding. You never know. Let's see. Speaking of live Plain White Tees shows, I'm trying to think. There's really not much coming up. Let me think. I do have kind of a really fun, not an announcement, but I might be doing a really fun performance that I can't really talk about yet because it's not confirmed, but it is so badass. So I'm hoping that everything, you know, fingers crossed that it goes through, because it's really cool. And I'll tell you guys here as soon as that gets confirmed, but there's a really cool possible performance happening. But besides that, I know, I'm pretty sure we're allowed to announce that we're doing Disney World again in June. I know a lot of you guys have seen us at Disney World at Epcot. So excited. That's one of our favorite shows. So that's coming up in June at Epcot. Yeah, aside from that, shows are kind of just starting to come in. So, you know, go to playmytees.com for the show info if you want to come see more than just me on the couch. I know it doesn't get much better than this, you know, but coming to see the band in person is pretty amazing as well. So check out playmytees.com for some upcoming tour dates. I'm down to my final song tonight. I want to say one more time, last chance tonight to get TLB merch. If you guys don't have the vinyl yet, please pick up a copy. We've got it autographed. There's my signature right there. Autographed or not autographed for slightly cheaper, along with t-shirts, shot glasses, matches, art prints. We got all kinds of TLB stuff, and I'm pulling it all down off the site tonight. So if you want anything from TLB, this is your last chance for a while to get it. I don't know when it's going to be back on the site, so get it now if you can or if you want to. And next week, we're going to start Million Miler Week. There's a brand new single. Life moves pretty fast. If you don't stop and look around once in a while, you could miss it. That is coming on Monday to Spotify and Apple Music and iTunes and Amazon and all that stuff, YouTube. And we're doing a Zoom party for Million Miler, which, by the way, is me. Anybody that's just tuning in, I've got an 80s solo project called Million Miler. It's not really 80s. It's just kind of very synth heavy, which if you listen to The Weeknd or Dua Lipa, it's actually very 2022, I guess. But when I started it, I was just thinking very 80s, very nostalgic. It's very thick, rich in nostalgia. But yeah, I've got a brand new song coming out on Monday, and we're going to celebrate, on Sunday night with a Zoom party. So follow me on, Higgy Pop on Instagram, Humans Were Here, Million Miler Music, all that stuff, for details. But yeah, hopefully I'll be hanging out with all of you guys on Sunday. The last party we did on Zoom was amazing. So thanks everybody again for hanging out with us for the TLB release. Was that just a week ago? I think. Yeah. So yeah, Sunday night, see most of you for the Zoom party. Monday, the new Million Miler song comes out. And then Tuesday is my birthday, you guys. So the least you could do to pay it forward, pay it back, is pre-save the new single, download it, buy it for a buck on iTunes, whatever. Because, yeah, Million Miler. It's my like passion project. You know, it's a solo thing. Super fun. So next week, I think on Wednesday Club, I'm going to do a Million Miler week to celebrate the new single. And then, like I said, we'll get back to the love songs the week after that. All right. So the last song today, again, what? I think I've played this song once on the Wednesday Club, and it was probably during the second week of Big Bad World when I was doing the albums. And in the second week of Big Bad World, that song only has that album only has 10 songs on it. So you had no choice but to choose this song the second week because there was only 5 songs to choose from. So the fact that this is your most requested song, you didn't pick Hey There Delilah, you didn't pick 1 2 3 4, you didn't pick Rhythm of Love, you picked I Really Want You. That's mind-blowing. So cheers to all you insane people out there. I love you all. So I don't know, Big Bad World, you know, it's maybe it's just like a it's making a comeback or something. I'm trying to find Big Bad World on vinyl, by the way. A friend of mine is trying to collect all the vinyl that we have out, and Big Bad World is like the only one that I can't track down. So if anybody has it or knows where I can get it, DM me and let me know. But yeah, this is going to wrap it up for Love Song Week, this Valentine's Day week on the Wednesday Club. Like I said, we're getting close to that 2-year mark. So pretty wild that it's been going this long. But just want to say thank you guys to all of you for hanging, for voting, for picking all these weird random songs and making me go back and rehearse my old catalog here. So yeah, this is a very wordy one. I might need to take a little breath in the middle. So don't laugh at me too bad. But yeah, off of the Big Bad World album, I play the harmonica on the actual album, but I don't have one today with me, unfortunately. But anyway, this is I Really Want You, your number one pick this week on the Wednesday Club. Here we go. With all the masterpieces, good, that's where you belong. For long, the people will be lining down the street just to see you. People that will never get the chance to really meet you, they won't see in this gallery just how beautiful you are. Wondering why we've gone celestial. People would be wondering what makes you so special. They won't see in this galaxy just how beautiful you are. I Really Want You off of the Big Bad World album, your previous to tonight least requested basically song on the Wednesday Club. Tonight, your most requested song. So thank you for all the votes. Thank you for all the love. Thank you for everybody tuning in, hanging out with me on another awesome Wednesday Club. Just love you guys. Can't say thank you enough. Pulling the TLB merch down off the site tonight, so go to humanswerehere.com. I feel like I've been talking about that all night, and I've never once said humanswerehere.com. I just feel like everybody knows. So anybody that's new, humanswerehere.com, that's my record label where I put out all this awesome music that I'm producing and working on with the artists. I'm in this band, I'm the drummer. Like I said, I've got an 80s solo project, 80s themed solo project called Million Miler. So check out humanswerehere.com. Last chance tonight to get your TLB merch. I'm pulling it all off the site. See some of you guys, hopefully all of you guys, on Sunday for the Zoom party. It's going to be super fun. And like I said, there's going to be giveaways. You'll win stuff. You'll get to hear the brand new song before anybody else. You get to hear a live performance of it. And you'll just get to hang out with me and talk and have a little party celebrating the new song. Life moves pretty fast. If you don't stop and look around once in a while, you could miss it, which is a quote, obviously, from Ferris Bueller's Day Off, for those of you who don't know. And then, obviously, also celebrating my birthday is next Tuesday. So Sunday night is the party for all of the above. So hopefully I will see you guys then. And anybody that doesn't show up Sunday night, I will see you next Wednesday for the Wednesday Club. It's going to be Millie Week next week. So get ready to hear some of your favorite synth songs on the acoustic guitar next week, including the brand new song Life Moves Pretty Fast. If you don't stop and look around once in a while, you could miss it. The smash hit from Million Miler. Okay, love you guys. Hope everybody, again, happy Valentine's Day. Hope you had a great Valentine's. And I will see you Sunday and Wednesday. All right, love you guys. See ya.